慎思出巡，文图刘如贵。有一个小镇，在炎热的午后发生了一件事。太阳照得平安小镇一片火红，午后空气像在蒸笼里一样的闷热。守护刘家的红脸剑师昏昏欲睡，嘴里咬的宝剑摇摇欲坠。他逐渐沉睡，宝剑咔当一声掉在地上。
In a small town, on a very hot afternoon, something mysterious happens. In the afternoon, the air is as stuffy and hot as the inside of a bamboo steamer basket. Little by little,The sword lion sinks into a deep sleep. With a clang, the sword falls to the ground.